Habashi is the one who came from Ethiopia. And we knew that before coming to Lebanon to spread his da'wah, which is the anti-Salafi da'wah, he passed by Jerusalem and he was there for how many years, nobody knows. It's ambiguous, it's unclear how long he stayed in Jerusalem and what he'd been doing in Jerusalem. Maybe he was meeting with Sharon. So, Habashis, Ash'aris, Ridis, Sufis, Mu'tazilis, philosophers, etc. We are witnessing a lot of cults and sects that arise, and we had many evidences that they were supported by the Shia. And I'm a person, I think some of you know me on the Tab Talk. I call the Shia, the Habashis, staying with the Shia, and the Shia were giving them the opportunity to be the admins in their room. And I want you to be very careful against those Habashis, because they are really corruptors, and the way they mingle themselves with the people, first they don't show anything, but suddenly they start to talk against Ibn Taymiyyah, Ibn Qayyim, Muhammad al-Anbar, Albani. Those are kuffar to them, kuffar. So they were all attacking this Salafi da'wah. And this Salafi da'wah, we have been given glad tidings by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that this da'wah will be taking its way. And the people who support this da'wah, they are supported by Allah. And it will not harm them, those who forsake them or those who oppose them. They will not be harmed, because their supporter is Allah. Okay, so Al-Ash'ari repented. His early followers, they were better than those Ash'aris today, because they accepted that Allah is over the throne, that Allah has hands, two hands. As he said, ما منعك أن تسجد لما خلقت بيدي. But those who came after them, الأشاعر المتأخرون, those, they became imitators for المعتزلة. They became closer to المعتزلة. What's happening nowadays, let's get back to Pal Talk, that those Ash'aris, they were given the support to open rooms against what they call the Wahhabis, and they're taking money from them. And I have a confession of many among them. They said, yes, we've been working with them. We had an agreement, that's what they said, and I have it recorded, the Habashis. But when they started to slander Abu Bakr and Umar, we could not stay anymore with them, we had to leave. So that's a confession that you had agreement with Rafida, Shia. That's number one. Number two, we have a person whose name is Hassan al-Saqqaf. Have you heard of them? This person? Hassan al-Saqqaf? Who heard about him? Sirat? Who else? Hassan al-Saqqaf. He's originally from Yemen. And this man, he refuted Sheikh al-Albani. He refuted him in many books. And he was used by Shia, Rafida, and he was giving lectures against Ibn Taymiyyah in the rooms of Shia. Then I had my laptop with me, and those people they hate, they always stand on my laptop. They say, Dimashqiya always take his laptop wherever he goes. I have to. Because I'm dealing with a lot of cults. I have to refute Christians, I have to refute Shia, I have to refute Ash'ari, I have to refute a lot of people, so please. Will you be tolerant with me, allowing me to have my own laptop wherever I go? To you. I want to expose you. I said, please tell me. We caught you going to the Rafida, Shia, and you say to them, we want to destroy Wahhabiyya. Who's worse, me or the Shia? He couldn't give the answer. I said, please. He said, both of you are the same. I said, no, it should not be the same. They say that the book of Allah has changed, but I don't say it. They slander Abu Bakr and Umar, but I don't do. They say that it occurred to Allah something he doesn't know the unseen. He made decisions based on his knowledge in the unseen. They call it bada. I don't believe in that. They worship the A'imma. I don't worship the A'imma. Why? I am the same with them. Tell me, what is my problem to you? Is it only because I believe what Allah described Himself to me? Who knows better than Allah? Who knows better than Allah what Allah deserves? If those names and attributes of Allah are wrong and false, the question would be, then why Allah described Himself with things that are not fitting to His majesty and His honor? Why?